safe to say most of them quite sure that they do much better than those losers on
just
TV.
Just a little bit.
This is mildly embarrassing to admit, but I once tried to go.
I believe the Jeopardy test.
Look at that tongue.
You want any more?
It took weeks to recover.
You flunked the test 15 years ago, and you still can't get over it.
Easy for him to take the winning and losing in stride. When he's not on the Jeopardy set, he lives a quiet life with wife Jean and two kids. And he'd rather show off not how smart he is, but how handy.
No matter what happens here,
hey, Sassy.
That goes wrong,
Sassy.
I probably have parts to fix it. So this hardware store was going out of business.
This has to be your favorite room in the house.
One of them.
He's a dedicated putterer. When a local heart